start to kill and just continue jumping, continue. And meanwhile, in the mid lane, inhibits are gone down, and now the rest of Alliance can then come up and at least get a trade kill onto Svensson.
So close as well. Almost got to victory there. His team was there. If he'd carried on running, I think he may well have got away there. Biancos goes jumping in, but it's only the support he's catching out. Shook meanwhile catches his ultimate, catches three members down there. Lucian doing the damage. Salamat tries to flash away, but Shook capitalizes on that one. Taps gets himself a second kill. He's chasing on towards Zazzlus. Zazzlus gonna get caught out. Shook runs away, and he goes straight headlong into Froggen. Gets the damage down, takes the lantern. Zazzlus then taken down by Froggen. It's a 3-0.
And I think this is what Alliance need to keep doing. Oh, they've caught Salamat!
Oh, that was a great death sentence onto Salamat. The Wicked dives in there. Wicked's going to go down, but it's going to be the price of the AD carry. No, Wicked almost getting away. Shook taking a lot of damage. There's a good focus here from Rocket. They're going to get on towards Nip, but look at Taps. He's just clearing up in the background. Gets on towards Overpower. One more shot. Not quite enough. He does. He gets it. He takes down the mid laner. And Alliance, with four members alive, could finish the game.
Biding his time on this one. Still got that double bomb. They're going to catch on towards M-Rated. There's the black shield. That's what they wanted. They wanted to go for Candy Banner. The shield's already been used. One more hit's enough. It's first blood for sure.
And look here what Nif did. Just like we talked about in Champs League.
Does himself favors. I'm not too sure if this is going to quite be enough. The lantern flash run. Nif pulls Froggen across from two.
Wow. That was great. That was so great.